Hello everyone, welcome back. Doing all right. I went to the card shop, had fun, went around. My back. Not careful when I turn.
Must be Max's room.
Not in there, already locked. Anyway, I forgot to tell you. Try and not speak about Patrick Visper when Max is around. He heard us discussing the plans for it, and it really upsets him. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut eye. Looks like someone tried to hide the hammer in the trash. Around.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Glasgow on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down Death's Head for good. They think the war is over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Landy! Get ready! Hands on! Keep a feel of it.
Thank you. Anita! Oh, fucking Nazi twin.
No, this big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over at the radio tower by now, you see it? Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off.
Oh. To travel with
so
you, buddy.
Long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
Wow! If you wanna rock and roll with me. That should count as a kill. I barely knew he. Hold on.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Hal, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her flask of it. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Overshot it. Undershot it. Damn it.
Let's fire it up.
Get started.
Yeah. Can't miss. Damn it, I missed. I gotta start over. Where's Rocky? No! Why am I playing dents in him? Yeah, that rhymed.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought it was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a cryo hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Glaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of DAT Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
That'll be all. We can go now.
He loves that woman. Nice.
You need keys.
Idiot.
Where?
I saw Fergus reading there earlier.
I did. He had keys.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Fuck!
You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit. Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young, he... He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. But you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Sorry.
Why are you so close? You're seeing the shadows over spring. Even stupid around you.
Sorry.
Have you looked for the concrete sample?
Not yet.
I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
I'm gonna go make me something to eat.
I'm starving.
See you guys later.